In today's video, we're diving deep into the highly anticipated Tesla model, Y 2024, codenamed Juniper. After the recent Cybertruck delivery event, all eyes are on Tesla's future, and we're here to provide you with an in-depth look at what to expect from the model Y in 2024. So, without further ado, let's jump right into the exciting world of Tesla's next-gen electric vehicles. Interior transformation. Now, let's shift our focus to the interior of the 2024 Model Y. Drawing inspiration from the revamped Model 3, the new Model Y embraces simplicity with a button-free interior and a spacious infotainment display at its center. A heavily tinted all-glass roof creates an open and airy atmosphere, providing a unique driving experience. Forbes highlights that the 2024 Model Y introduces acoustic glass for a serene driving experience, along with a sophisticated air filtration system inspired by the Cybertruck's bioweapon defense mode. This system ensures a positive pressure environment, shielding occupants from harmful pollutants. Hardware evolution, HW4 to HW5. The 2024 Model Y is set to be a game changer in the world of electric vehicles, featuring the much-anticipated Hardware 5, HW5. Tesla's journey towards fully autonomous driving takes a significant leap with the integration of HW5, developed in collaboration with Samsung. This new self-driving chip, manufactured using a cutting-edge 4-nanometer node, is a key component for achieving full self-driving capabilities. The Model Y will be the first Tesla vehicle to boast HW5, promising safer and more reliable autonomous driving experiences, including features like semi-autonomous driving, automatic lane changes, overtaking, and parking. Elon Musk's vision of full self-driving is becoming a reality sooner than we might have imagined. Infotainment revolution. Interacting with the 2024 model, Y is a futuristic experience thanks to its expansive 15-inch infotainment display. Positioned centrally on the dashboard, this touchscreen allows users to control various functions, from climate settings to the speedometer. Inheriting entertainment features from the Model 3, the refreshed Model Y includes embedded apps for Netflix, Hulu, YouTube, and video games. Although lacking Android Auto and Apple CarPlay compatibility by default, users can unlock these features through a premium connectivity infotainment system upgrade, available as a monthly or annual subscription. Chinese market exclusive. In an unexpected turn of events, Tesla recently unveiled a Chinese market exclusive version of the Model Y. Despite earlier speculation, this release is not the much anticipated Juniper, but comes with its own set of surprises. Equipped with H4, this version introduces unique features like RGB ambient lights, a textile material for the dashboard trim, and stylish 19-inch Gemini wheels. However, the true star of the show is still reserved for the upcoming model, Y Juniper, featuring the groundbreaking HW5 and advancements in both interior and exterior design. The powertrain revolution. The Model Y Juniper is set to integrate some of the revolutionary features introduced in the Cybertruck, including the use of 4,680 LFP battery cells. This innovation not only enhances the vehicle's range, but also contributes to safety improvements. Tesla is also developing a powertrain with permanent magnets, aiming for over 20% efficiency gains and a driving range of over 400 miles on just a 15-minute charge. Steer-by-wire technology. Perhaps the most groundbreaking change in the 2024 model, Y is the adoption of steer-by-wire technology. This feature eliminates the physical link between the steering wheel and front wheels, offering a glimpse into the future of steering design. With a steering wheel connected exclusively to sensors and a force feedback unit, the Model Y can potentially receive fine adjustments through over-the-air software updates. This shift in steering technology opens up new possibilities for a more responsive and adaptive driving experience. 48-volt architecture. In a forward-thinking move, the next-gen model, Y will incorporate a 48-volt architecture, following the footsteps of the Cybertruck and later Tesla vehicles. This innovative approach not only slashes the required amount of copper and wiring by a staggering 70%, leading to substantial cost savings, but also results in a remarkable 73% reduction in the weight of the wiring harness. Beyond the financial benefits, this forward-thinking 48-volt system significantly impacts the vehicle's weight, potentially enhancing overall efficiency. This reduction in weight contributes to a lighter model, setting the stage for improved performance and energy efficiency. And there you have it, a comprehensive look at the anticipated features of the Tesla Model Y 2024, codenamed Juniper. While some details are speculative, based on the Model 3 and other advancements, the excitement is palpable. What are your thoughts on these groundbreaking developments? Drop your comments down below, and don't forget to subscribe, like, and hit the bell icon to stay updated on the latest in automotive technology. Thanks for watching, and we'll catch you in the next video. Drive safe and stay tech savvy.